into our MTV crib.
Hi, I'm Madonna.
I'm Bailey.
And we're touring the facilities that's going to be turned into our new performance center.
Right now we're sitting in the old coach's room, your office.
Back here is like a large table, and I think they just kind of like sat around, you know, did coach work. And then this area will be turned into a weight room, and this is where we're going to be working out.
It's going to stretch from that wall to down where the old hallway was. So it's going to be pretty big.
We're
going to
get
that
lifted in.
Get that working. Games. Originally, we had our lounge area right here, and we just kind of hang out, watch movies. So all that will be moved over here, and this will be our lounge area.
It's my locker right here. And then over here is going to be Ronnie, our trainer, her facility, and then our nutrition center is going to be right here. We have
Gophers. Yes, movie by. So basically, literally right where you're standing is where I accumulated more sleep hours in preseason than I did in my own bed.
It's really helpful that we're going to have this performance center because we don't have to go anywhere else. Yeah. Our food's here. Sleep is here.
My sleep is here.
Change here.
Yeah. Our teammates are here.
Yeah, our teammates are here. Standing in our club room, our ex-club room.
Shu's new office is going to be over there on the very far end.
He's going to have his little thing.
A little place.
That coach stuff.
Yeah. So right here, all along this balcony type thing.
Titanic looking.
Titanic.
My heart will go on.
So that's gonna have 48 new balcony stations.
Thanks for tuning in to our MTV crew.
Thanks.
We appreciate it.
Thanks for coming on the tour with us.
What does that mean? Just kidding. Bye-bye.
Bye. Thanks for coming.